Hi guys, nice to see you again and thank you for watching Cooking with an Italian. Today we're gonna do something very special, nice and easy called goslema. Goslema is a Turkish recipe. It's super easy. We're going to make a dough. It's the first step is make dough. And we need just two simple ingredients. Plain flour, I put 1/2 kilo, 500 grams. I will inside. We need some salt. How much you think for you is okay? I think I'm gonna put a little bit more. This goslema is so nice and easy to do. Mix a little bit of flour and salt. 1/2 glass of warm milk inside. 1 glass of warm water. Guys, and the job is done. Just mix everything first with the spoon on fork like I'm doing now, and spatula, anything you like, but we are not master chef, we cook for the family. I use the hand, it's the best way. This, we're gonna make a nice dough. At least we're gonna mix this for 15-20 minutes. When start be ready, I show you the next step, okay? Okay guys, look at that, how nice it is. I think I did for 20 minutes, very with energy. You're gonna have something like this, very nice.
Bullshit.
I give some just little bit for Enrico, he's gonna make pizza maybe.
No, it's not a pizza.
All right, what you gonna make?
It's a vegetable bowl.
Ah, vegetable bowl, okay, this one now. In the bowl, like that. Add just a little bit of oil. Try to move the oil, gonna be a little bit everywhere. Okay, this one now, gonna rest 20 minutes, 1/2 hour. In this time, I clean a little bit this mess and I'll show you next step. We're gonna cook some spinach with onion. We're gonna add some feta cheese and the job is done. See you soon for the next step, okay? The dough still rests there. Now we're gonna cook the spinach. We need just this 250 grams spinach, some chopped onion, and later we need some feta cheese. Very easy. If you like some chili flake, you can add some chili flake. But my little Ricuccio, he don't like spicy. This is the Enrico's pizza.
So, mamma.
A che cosa?
Eh?
Ah, it's vegetable. Okay, onion on inside. Quite little. This is for my Italian friend. This is turkey. È una ricetta turca. È buonissima, veloce da preparare. Very easy. And now we add the spinach. The very important guys here is not gonna be. Try to get it dry, not too much liquid. Some pepper. Okay, guys. Add salt and pepper. In 3 minutes, this one is ready. See you when it's ready. Okay, the spinach they ready. In the bowl, yes. Ah, oh, they're gonna be super nice. Feta cheese, just break by hands like this. Quite nice amount. Ah, look at that. What is that, Ricuccio?
Vegetable
bowl. And now, here we mix everything. Yeah, exactly that. Now guys, leave to cool down the spinach, and next step, we're gonna take the dough, we're gonna stretch it, and we're gonna put the stuff in. Okay, see you soon. Look how nice is this dough. Now, a little bit of flour. And we just try to do like a sausages. Like this. Okay. Now we can cut in 1, 2, in 4 pieces. Okay? Make another nice 4 balls. You put in 3, 1, 2, 3, and this one we're going to. I will use one of these. I forgot to put some flour on it. Okay, we're gonna expand, stretching it very well.
I think maybe the dough is not very soft to work. I think we're waiting another 15 minutes at least because it's too nervous. You know, we're gonna need gonna be more extendable. Okay, another 15 minutes is okay. Okay guys, another 15 minutes done. And now, you know, you're gonna take your time anyway. Okay, now we do this. Take your time. Try to stretching all the way is possible, okay? Use the flour, you know, and coming. It's gonna be big like this. You know, take your time. As you when it's ready, okay? Okay, guys, you see what we want, you know? Gonna be like this. If it's sticky on the bottom, put some flour. Now, a little touch of oil. Try to, maybe a little bit more. Try to do everyone like this. And open again, gonna be everywhere, okay? And now, fold it like that, the other way, like this, and we add our spinach and feta. This is super nice. Like this. Oh, here we go, bravissimo. Look there. Now this, going like this. Out of the way, close this, even if you can, or use the fork if you like. And now this guy, now this going to pan fry. Get ready with one pot like that. 2 minutes I want to clean this mess. We're gonna cook it and try it, okay? Okay, very delicate guys, put in the pan and a low, not too strong flame, and cook around 4 or 5 minutes per side. Later I'm gonna be more precise, okay? Very delicate, when you're gonna turn it, if you don't have a big spatula to take this, use the plate. I'm gonna use the plate like omelette. I'm gonna do this, and later I'm gonna put from the other side, okay? It's gonna be delicious, see you later. I want to show you just how I do it. Oh, like that. You see? And now we're gonna put another 3 or 4 minutes. It's ready. We leave it to cool down and see you when we're gonna try it, okay? Guys, I cannot wait to try it. It's already 15 minutes out from the oven. It's very important to cool down because when we cut it, they're gonna fall. Okay, we cut it. And cut it like this again. You see? It's exactly what we're talking about. The gosling probably. And now, there you go. Now is the moment to try it. You want to try it? I give you the cross, okay? You take this, and I take this. Wow, very good. It's very capolavoro. Guys, 1 second, my camera woman, try. Wow, she do the same. Oh guys, I'm proud of myself again. Enrico, it is mean, it's very good. What I want to say, the gosling is this. If you like, finger up and follow us. Ciao.